Imagine these things that you want to manifest. Imagine these things as a collection of thought forms. And then on the other side, rising to meet it is its opposing force, its opposition. Now, this is universal law, and it must and will always happen this way. So when the opposing force rises to meet it, which is the balancing, it pushes back with equal force. The higher your baseline frequency, the less force, the less urgency, intensity there is behind your waves of manifestation. When your baseline frequency is higher, there is more of a knowing. There are less things in your field interrupting, getting in the way of this knowing and the steadiness of this. The energy that rises to meet this wave of intention, of manifestation, must meet it where it is, at the same level. Again, this is law. You are still experiencing the polarity. You're still experiencing the motion back and forth, but there is less of the variance, less of the buoying back and forth. This is part of how manifestation gets easier and what it will feel like. It will be more calm, level. It will become expected. There is less, and eventually there will be almost no sense of urgency. There is a knowing. It begins to feel natural to have, not surprising anymore. There is less of a roller coaster-like feel, less tumultuous energy there to create this larger polarity where things are so drastically different, where you are going from drastic highs to drastic lows. Humans have labeled this in the past bipolar. Keep in mind, this is only a label, a conditional, incomplete diagnosis, where you're moving from such a high state, a high frequency, to a very, very low frequency. But what's happening is this is actually just a natural state of affairs that happens when we are experiencing such high frequencies, and they are met right there at the level that they are by opposing energies, but then we cannot maintain those frequencies. They are not steady. We are not conscious of this mechanism. So then we are buoying back down to the lower frequencies. The reason for this is all of this debris kicking up in our field, things that we do not need. Guilt, shame, regret, fear. Fear is a big one. Anger. And you can expand upon these to even more emotions that are just sitting around in your field, clogging you up, making you heavy so that you are not able to embrace all of the light that you need to embrace to be able to maintain that knowingness, to maintain that baseline frequency. So this is the basis of it. All of these things are unneeded. Even the comparison of judgment is unneeded, although we will still continue to use it. But we will operate more from the heart mind of discernment so that we have clarity. And in that is the balancing. Thank you, my friends. Love you so much. And thank you for listening. I hope this helps give you an idea of what it's like when you're formulating these desires that you're having into this concrete vision. Thank you for listening. Love you so much, my friends. Namaste.